The PWSA is reopening its Highland Park microfiltration plant this week. The plant treats the water from the Highland Reservoir and then sends it to about 250,000 people who live in Pittsburgh's eastern neighborhoods, the Hill District, and parts of Oakland. Crews have been making water safety improvements to the plant for 3 years, and representatives say the changes will help the water meet or exceed new quality standards set forth by state regulations.